Hey, Blaine, what's up? The hell is Iron Boss 32 playing Fortnite? I don't know why you joined me. Now I gotta go back over here and do this. Yeah, watch my moves, I'll psych you out. Dancing on them, yeah, ain't no doubt. I'm the queen, I stay on top, cause I'm locked in with that final box. Living large, I wish they went with the comic books version, not the anime movie. Look, I like the anime movie, the first one. Second one's kinda. It's okay. I'm vital, I'm vital. You need me for survival. Spirit bright, I'm out of sight. Don't make me your rival. I'm vital, I'm vital. I'm everyone's idol. Spotlight larger than life. I'm holding that title. I'm vital. Is it gonna be a vehicle? Really? You're the first to land, search chests, unlimited play on a match. Complete a board job. I thought I did that already. Anyway. I was hoping for Punisher being in this game. Don't think he's gonna show up. You know. But you know, if Epic Games play their games right, we could have to get Marvel into Fortnite. You know, can't imagine Epic Games buying out Marvel. Most likely it's not gonna happen. They're probably gonna get Sony. Sony's probably gonna buy them out. You know, just in case if Disney doesn't, you know, doesn't work out with Disney. Bam bam and then. Who wants to play drums? You do. Vital, I'm vital. You need me for survival. Give it a little entertainment. So hoping that next season, Miners have a part to play. Be nice. Be really, really nice. So, yeah, I can't remember what season that was. I think it was chapter 1 or chapter 2 that they had the Storm King. You know, the big giant monster. I was thinking one they could do one called Storm Queen, where it takes place on an island, but you have to get in a plane to take it on. Like, you couldn't literally fight her hand-to-hand combat. You had to just, you know. Dang it. Just wait for me. Dang it. Did I just time this way? Dang. No, I didn't. I don't want to stick around. That play might just. Yeah, so like I was talking about. So yeah, like I was talking about, they could just do one match, you know, just a limited time mode, where you take on the Storm Queen, Hey, you know, see, because some of the storms form around her, and you had to survive her waves of, what do you call those, you know, from the Halloween deal, those physical ghost characters. You survive, trying to hold out against them, take out the storm queen, trying to survive. It'd be pretty cool. Pretty good idea. I had an idea like that. They could have just came up with that storm queen. Storm queen. Okay. Just want to feel by that. I was like, what is it? Yes, I want to be one with the Force. Go power! I'm a Jedi. Swing. Swing, 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 swing. Bad idea, you know, they could just go for that. Wait, what am I doing? What a dork.
Dork!
Don't say that. That's offensive. Yeah, not really. This is gonna work. I'm gonna use the Force ability underneath the bridge, get through, run through, take him out with a Jedi sword, you know, kill Phil, and have a cup of tea, wait for things to blow over. Boom over. Yep, guess not. Jedi poop? Yep. Don't have a key. How am I supposed to get in? Is my friend supposed to come? I really want more comic characters in this game. We should have had it in the last few seasons ago. Okay. Yep, it's a player. I hate it when they try to pretend their default skin. Hate it when they do that. Pretending that they're default skin. I mean, you can say that it looks like a default skin. You think I'm lying? Look at that. Really? Oh man. You know, I was really hoping for that, in that new Spider-Man game that's coming out pretty soon. I was hoping that they might have, you know, Spider-Gwen. They need to do one of her. Be nice. Like, why not? And you know, if you ever played Resident Evil 4, I'm really hoping that they could do a DLC with Wesker. You know, Resident Evil 4 remake. Think about it. Why is he doing an island? Give the example. By all means. Or they could do a gameplay where you could play as Wesker. Be nice. Did that on purpose. So any players in the game is here in this one place could try to find me. Bam! Oh, come on. Come get me, big boy. Oh, look at that. Thank you.
Thank you.
I did it for the missiles. Missile baby. So, Billy, you know, after this, you know, chapter four is over, you think there's a possibility, and I'm just saying, I'm just growing this. Crud. Get away! Ah! That's fast enough. That's stupid of me. Oh well, I had it coming. Thanks, everyone.